We are Onyx Imaging. We are the highest rated and most reviewed printer service center in Oklahoma.
Hi, my name is John with Onyx Imaging. Today we're going to take a look at this HP Officejet Pro 6230, and we're going to show you how to replace the ink cartridges today. So in case you've been getting a replace ink warning or ink low warning, we're going to show you how to get that taken care of. It's a very simple process. First thing you want to do is make sure the printer is powered on and ready to use. And then what you're going to do is over here on the right hand side, there's a little handle. We're just going to lift up on the handle, and that's going to expose where we're going to replace the ink set. So you're going to give the printer a second to dock the print head. Once the print head stops, then we'll be able to access the print head safely without her damaging anything inside the printer. So what you're going to do is you're going to find whichever ink needs to be replaced. In our case, it's the black. And then right at the very front of the ink, you're going to see a little tab. You're just going to push in on that tab and then lift it straight out. Once you have your new ink unpacked and ready to use, all you're going to do is the exact opposite. You're just going to slide it in, again, the tab facing the front of the printer, and then push all the way down until it clicks down into place. You'll feel that it's a pretty firm click. Now you're going to repeat that process for any and all remaining inks that need to be replaced. Once you're done with that, you're just going to go ahead and close this top cover. It'll give the printer a few seconds to initialize and get that ink ready to use, and after that, you're good to go. If you have any questions or concerns, please feel free to reach out to Onyx. We'll be glad to help you out with those. Also, if you have any questions regarding or needing any kind of supplies for your printer, please reach out for Onyx. We'd love to help try to provide those for you. Other than that, we hope you have a great day and you're back in the printing. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. If you're interested in how you can receive free labor on all of your service calls, as well as how to qualify for free printer upgrades, contact us today. We are here for all of your printer and office supply needs.